Welcome to another episode of Backbench Classroom. What it is? Today, we are discussing Lenz's law. So, before proceed towards Lenz's law, first we have to understand the Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. So, Faraday's first law of electromagnetic induction states that whenever the magnetic flux is cut by any current-carrying conductor, an EMF is induced in the conductor. And the second law states that the magnitude of that induced EMF is directly proportional to the rate of change of the flux linkage, or the product of number of turns and the rate of change of flux in the coil. So, E proportional to N into d phi by dt, where N is the number of turns and d phi by dt is the rate of change of flux. And then Lenz's is taking into consideration. Lenz states that the direction of induced EMF is such that the current produced by it sets up a magnetic field in the motion or the change of producing it. That means basically the very much cause because of which the EMF is induced, the induced EMF is going to be opposed that very much cause. So, therefore, as its direction is opposite from Faraday's law, we can write that E proportional to N d phi by dt. Now, whenever we are considering the Lenz's law into account, then obviously we can write E should be is equal to minus N d phi by dt, as the induced EMF is opposing the very much cause of production of it. Thank you for watching Backbench Classroom. Please like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe us.